Check one. One, one. Check one.
So I'm just gonna pop this just inside there. You don't even really see it. So, okay,
perfect. Awesome.
Can I get the microfiber towel?
Your phone is going off.
Friends.
Present here today.
Present here today.
To witness that I, Alexander, Julian, Zepp.
To witness that I, Alexander, Julian, Zepp.
Do take you, Catherine.
Do take you,
Lam.
Do take you, Catherine, Guyun, Lam.
To be my lawful wedded partner.
To be my lawful wedded partner.
So, Catherine, I'm going to ask you to repeat after me. I call upon my family and friends.
I call upon my family and friends.
Present here today.
Present here today.
To witness that I, Catherine Kayu Lam.
To witness that I, Catherine Kayu Lam.
Do take you, Alexander Julian Zepp.
Do take you, Alexander Julian Zepp.
To be my lawful wedded partner.
To be my lawful wedded partner.
So Alexander and Catherine, the words that you are about to say create the legal union of your two lives. And I am bound to remind you of the solemn and binding nature of marriage. Do you willingly and happily make this decision Okay, folks, so now it's your turn. A strong marriage thrives when surrounded by the support of family and friends. I have an important question to ask you. Will you support Alexander and Catherine in their marriage and promise to encourage and inspire their dreams? So the wedding vows are your declaration of how you intend to nurture, support, and love each other as marriage partners. These are the promises that you will make to one another and hold one another to as well. So Alexander, once again, I'm going to ask you to repeat after me. Catherine, I take you as my wife.
Catherine, I take you as my wife.
With your faults and your strengths.
With your faults and your strengths.
As I offer myself to you.
As I offer myself to you.
With my faults and my strengths.
With my faults and my strengths.
I will help you when you need help.
I will help you when you need help.
And turn to you when I need help.
And turn to you when I need help.
I choose you.
I choose you.
As the person.
As the person.
With whom I will spend my life.
With whom I will spend my love.
Love. Alexander, I take you as my husband.
Alexander, I take you as my husband.
With your faults and your strengths.
With your faults and your strengths.
As I offer myself to you.
As I offer myself to you.
With my faults and my strengths.
With my faults and my strengths.
I will help you when you need help.
I will help you when you need help.
And turn to you when I need help.
And turn to you when I need help.
I choose you as the person.
I choose you as the person.
With whom I will spend my life.
With whom I will spend my life.
So may your wedding rings always serve as a reminder to you that your love, like an embrace, is a grace upon the world. May we have the rings, please.
Wait, is that mine?
No, you take.
So Alexander, if you could please place the ring on Catherine's finger and you will repeat after me. This ring is my gift to you.
This ring is my gift to you.
May it always remind you.
May it always remind you.
That from this day forward.
That from this day forward.
You will be surrounded by my love.
You will be surrounded by my love.
And Catherine, if you can put Alexander's ring on his finger and repeat after me. This ring is my gift to you.
This ring is my gift to you.
May it always remind you.
May it always remind you.
That from this day forward.
From this day forward.
You will be surrounded by my love.
You will be surrounded by my love.
And we will now move to sign the wedding register. So my two witnesses, as well as my couple, along this way.
So do I have to write my name
first? Yep, write your single name. Yep.
Okay.
You don't have to print it, just your signature. Just your signature. Okay, and also in the box, 43.
And then
So today, not only are we celebrating the love of our couple, but by making the choice to be married through the pop-up chapel, our couple is also helping to support the Evergreen Children's Garden, which in turn allows children to connect with nature through play. So Alexander and Catherine, here is what we wish for you. We wish for you a love that is rich, deep, and powerful enough to inspire others and support you both in bringing out the best in one another. We wish for you a profound and abiding friendship in which you are considerate of one another, kind, thoughtful, and so much more. We wish for you many more adventures and travels together. And finally, we wish that at the end of your lives, you will be able to look back and smile upon the life that you have shared and created together. And now I, Kelly Potter, by virtue of the power vested in me by the Marriage Act, do hereby pronounce you husband and wife and best friends for life. You may now seal your union with a kiss. And we now want to present to you our happily married couple.
No, I think it's good.
Everybody watching online, thanks so much for joining us today. You've made this event even more special and, you know, even more memorable.
We're glad you could join us on our special event and our special adventure and more to come.
We look forward to being able to reach out to each one of you so that we can tell you about everything that led up to this moment and more.
We love you all.
We love you all. That was great. This was wonderful. I think you're signing everything.
Just got the mics off you there so we don't hear the rest of the conversations for the day. Am I okay?
Yeah.
Everybody want to wave to everybody at home?
yourself a good chopping puppy, right?
Guys to go, don't worry about it.